One. Doesn't have to be a yellow guy. Just has to be a guy. Okay. Now we just pick the rest off with arrows. Good to go. Guys down there. No alarm for you, sir. Ah.
Dreams reveal secrets, futures. I see the living and the dead. I see my vat keeper, but he's naked. My dreams told me of this meeting, of your death, of my triumph.
Run away for a second. Get a stealth hit in. Here. We'll poison that Elven Rage. Oh, that's arrow poop. He's dead! That clears the area. Oh my god. Did I not get anything for killing him?
Play sharp!
Not bad, his amputations go. But your technique could use a bit of work. Here, I'll show you some of the finer points.
I think it might be on the ground. Luga. The bow might be on the ground. That's weird. Fell here. 237. Yes. Headshot enemy is on fire, that's so easy. 30. Okay. I think it is time. Do one more.
It's full.
Narug.
Sweet armor.
Who taught you to swing your blade?
I like to meet them so I can kill them and do Miller the favor.
All right, dude, stop yelling. One v one is so bad.
Wanted a duel, so I
to finally get payback for all the years of oppression the Northmen have subjected.
All right, finally feel like I am ready to do this mission now. It was pretty tough otherwise. I think should be strong enough.
Dark magics infest the very bones of this city.
It is no longer Minas Ithila. It is now Minas Morgul.
You again?
Trapped the Ringwraith here after we drove him from Shelob's cave.
Came to lick his wounds.
All we did was chase him off. Be on your guard.
Yes, ma'am.
Your ability to track the Nazgul. Another gift from Galadriel.
A gift. That is one way to put it.
We are here for the Palantir. That is all that matters.
And we will have to fight our way to it. The city is crawling with orcs.
They need not be obstacles. We can turn them into valuable assets.
Is there an ability for a stealth drain? Killed them.
So I got this sheep. No, no time. It's weird. It's all.
stealth right here. No, there is no running, dude. Come here.
I am your doom.
What are you guys hitting? He's a friendly. What are you doing, man? Seven more orcs. More.
A new pair of trousers.
Look at this. We got a crew. Here in the crew.
What was that noise?
Stop shooting him. I need him. Back, Caragor.
The nine will stop at nothing to seize that ring.
This ring is not their prize. It is their destruction.
The Nine? What is this? Destiny? The Nine. One more. What are those guys? What are those guys doing? Stop walking funny and let's move.
You got a name. You know, Sword of Desecration. That sort of thing. How about Olrok's Mace, since I killed Olrok to get it? No, no, no. The Mace of Olrok.
We kill him. What that dude failed me. Stealth. Are we still fighting, guys? Guess so. Move, please. Sounds of death are so strong. Getting closer.
The ring wraiths cannot be destroyed. They always come back.
But you don't stop fighting.
No. Not ever.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Here. Yeah, easy. Go. Keep moving. We're almost there to the shiny tower.
No one is taking our city from us.
Oh yeah?
One loyal Olar, too much for you.
Almost there, it's right there.
To destroy the Nazgul forever, there must be a way.
If there is, I have not yet found it. Stay by my side, Ranger, and I will show you what a Ringwraith is.
I got a ring too, you know. I ain't just some loser you brought along for the fight. Here we go.
The Witch King has taken possession of this city. Now he will take possession of you.
Shut up.
Talion, the light of Galadriel will shield. To me, Talion, the light of Eärendil defends us.
Is no match for the light of Galadriel.
Little bastard, man. It's not even that tough, it's just bad. Get in your way. So many ads. No. Oh no, I'm cursed. Gotta get cursed.
The light of Galadriel is greater
than this magic.
The elven shot doesn't really affect him that much. Oh no. Shit, I'm cursed. Get back! Need that light!
That ring belongs to Sauron.
Thank you. Get out of here, asshole.
He's
right! Talion,
the light of Galadriel will shield us!
The light of Galadriel repels his darkness!
Double team this fool! Halfway. No! Stop that! Keep hacking away.
Catch you outside the light.
Chipping away. This is such an epic sword fight. I banish you. The devil. It's a lot of soldiers.
What has been done to you?
Dorbalakor's name.
before your king.
Were you granted vision?
Yes.
Then you understand. These were once great men, but they could not resist a ring of power.
Sauron's rings were designed to subjugate their wearers. I realized that too late. But now, I have crafted a ring that is perfect. This one is pure.
Pure what, I wonder?
Of a mission for this fraud you know? Probably.
So long as that shadow hangs over the city, we've no hope of retaking it.
But there are other places in Mordor we can conquer. We need only build our army.
So we just can't stay here yet. We have to go someplace else, which is... I think it's right here. Oh. There's another mission back here. What's the mission called, though? It is called the Nazgul Come From For You. Defend the Fortress, the Scourge. Alright, we'll do that in the next episode. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, that's going to be it for me for this session. I've been playing for like 3 hours now, so I got to take a quick break. So thank you guys for watching, as always. If you enjoyed, drop the video a quick thumbs up. And I will see you guys next time. As always, have a nice day.